account, it is Zakarioki. Please subscribe down below and comment, and God will bless you. Today we are going to study about what career do smart people go into. What careers do smart people go into? Black people with a verbal tilt higher verbal than math tend to go into humanity, physician and lawyers. Have IQs around 120. People with the math tilt tend to go into STEM. There, this requires a slight higher IQ. If you look at GRE score and major, you find that top three major are physics, astronomy, and mathematics. Physics, astronomy, and mathematics. These are the most difficult field of study and require high intelligence. As an example of how IQ is distributed at the very top, as employment services data showed that the lowest IQ found among people listed as mathematicians was 115. The mean IQ for the group was 143.50. A person needs to be in the top 15% to make it at all the needs to be almost 3.5D above the mean to have average mathematician IQ. Welcome to Teresa Kariuki. We have talked about what career do smart people go into. What career do smart people go into? Please subscribe down below at the iPod Learn a Lot. Bye.